Hi everyone, today in my this video I'm going to show you how you can solve Play Store problem in your device Redmi Note 12 and 5G. In this device Redmi Note 12 and 5G, if you're having any issue like your Play Store is not opening or is not working, I'll tell you a few tips and tricks that you can use to fix it. Before we move to the video, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can fix it. Let's watch. We'll be right back.